One of the things that we have is to go out and keep all nations baptized in the name of God, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. And once we baptize, then we have to be able to have something in place that we continue to teach the commandments of the Lord. And yes, we do have that in place here. As in the city. Church of Christ. Another way to increase our strength for the Father's love is to make our love for Jesus strong. This is because the Father's love for us is directly related to our love for Jesus. How can we increase their love for Jesus? Jesus, the best way to spend time learning more about the Word of God. Have we experienced the Father's love by loving Jesus and keeping his commandments and his commandments, especially the commandments of loving one another? If not, we will not have much worth sharing, nor be motivated to share. The third thing, fourth thing, I'm sorry, that motivated Jesus was the terror of the people. The fourth thing that motivated Jesus and motivated us in evangelism is the terror of the people. Both past and present. Look at the world we live in. There's wars. We just go out and keep the things of the world just one out kind of soft. Boy, we just left Iraq. Now we're going to go back into Iraq. See, there's wars. There's rumors of wars. And people leaving their children in hot cars. And every day we hear the news, you say, what in the world? What's going on?
Those in Apple should live ungodly.
the child of the Lord. Then 1 Peter, the third chapter, Peter, the 10th chapter, the third chapter, Peter, the 10th chapter, verses 8 through 11. But we love, be not angry. He said, don't y'all be angry. Don't be wrong. What you know what angry means? And you don't know.
That's right.
He said, love, be not angry. Because there's one thing. There's one day from the Lord is 1,000 years. And 1,000 years is one day. The Lord is not flat concerning his promises. Something.
The cross and to despise the shame.